Good morning. Yesterday we took a vow of silence in honor of a friend who passed away. So today we started all over again.
Yep.
And it's hot. I don't like it being this hot.
Flat bills, flip back. Yeah, you can find us where the party's at. This is how we roll.
Before the stop sign, they were only driving 10 under the speed limit.
Yeah.
Driving down the road again. Hey, they're actually going pretty fast this time.
Not like the same speed limit.
Is that 40? That's the speed limit. Whew! We've done a lot today. We had to take the cats to a different house because something's wrong with our power at our house, but it should be back on soon. But my cats have been without AC in like 24 hours, and most of them were starting to look like they were dying. So we brought them over to the boyfriend's parents' house so they could get cooled down, and brought my mom over there too so she could stay cool until we get our power back. They're guaranteeing it within the next hour we should have power again. So, oh man. It's been a crazy 2 days. Yesterday was crazy too, but I'm glad we got to celebrate Bubba's memorial and everything like that. I still can't believe he's gone. Like, and whenever I was there yesterday, it felt empty. Like, I just don't, where is he? But thing is last night Matt kept running off and coming back, running off and coming back. That's what Bubba used to do every night. And, I'm glad that Matt's taking up that slack that Bubba used to do every night. So I know it's a hard hitter, and I know I'm going to miss that man, that old man with his funny jokes, but I think we got one to cover him. Hootie's pretty good at him too. So, all right, guys.